And we are in Colorado. Finally. At we have arrived at 6:54 in the morning. How do you feel, Mama?
I'm tired.
Alright.
So tired.
Hi guys.
Alright. So you see how that sign says walking path only? But y'all know how I'm a savage, so
I roll.
Oh, just kidding.
You're dumb. Dani and I decided to take a walk around here because it looks kind of cool. See?
Do you think we're gonna see tumbleweed on the way here?
I don't know. You're gonna fall. Honey, you're not on the path.
Huh?
You're not on the path. What a rebel. He went the opposite way. Oh, not as nice as I thought it'd be. It's just grass. Bird. Danny, is it as nice as you thought it'd be? I know, I was disappointed too. It's just grass. Huh? Yeah. Well, that was a disappointment. I'm tired. That was kind of a long walk. It's not as nice as we thought. The freeway or highway, whatever that is, it's right there.
That made me work. Alright, that worked. It made me smile.
Smile, guys.
Because the nose looks so weird. So goofy looking. Hey, guys. Here. Check it out. Call that number for a good time, yeah. Winky face.
I brought my phone so I could call them right now and see what happens.
Alright, well, I'll show you that one first. Alright, we'll see you guys later. Bye! So we are finally in Denver. I will update you guys when we get closer. So we just left Denver, Colorado, and we just finished eating. We had some good ice cream, and we had some whiskey.
No.
We're on our way to.
Stay on this for 5 miles.
We're on our way to Glenwood. Glenwood Spring or something like that. And it's 3 hours and 20 minutes away. We just made an extra hour. KMS. Okay, bye.
Ready. That.
Catch you guys later. Girl Scout.